Hey guys, it's KJ48. Welcome back to my Rimworld Let's Play. This is Alpha 8. We are on Season 1, and this is Part 6. And last episode, we got into a bad firefight where two of my guys are hospitalized. They only have one left, and they're actually hurt as well. And I did capture somebody. So we're going to take a look at the guy we captured and see what his health is like. He's got blood loss. He's got shot and stuff like that. You know, whatever. Thoughts. We will... Let me give him medicine. I really want to save somebody for once. We will chat with him. Well, we're not going to have a warden right now, so it doesn't matter. All right, now, Patch is one of our own. They're pretty bad now. We are going to... We should get medicine anyway, so it doesn't matter. I need you to... What are you doing? Eating a simple meal. No, you need to... Prioritize healing Patch. She looks like she's in the worst shape. Alright, poor quality. I mean, there's not much I can do about that. Yeah. It's not my doctor, you know? Okay, Patch. What are you doing? Okay, so you're patched up. Why don't you... kind of prioritize. Why not? Patch is going to be doctoring as well. Patch, prioritize healing. Okay, so you know what I was thinking? Since this is like a doctor's ward, I should probably have the medical stuff over here. I know this is not the best time to do this, and I probably should have thought about it earlier, but I'm going to actually make a stockpile here. Just like that. And I will make this... I guess they have to make the stockpile first. Mysterious Blight, Visitors, don't care. Oh, look at Bash. I think he's... Oh, he's good! He's good, and that's my doctor. That's my good doctor. So, let's take these two off doctoring. That way Bash does the right doctoring. And let's prioritize cleaning rock rubble. Is that a... Oh, it is a stockpile. Okay, they don't need to build it. Alright, so for the stockpile in the... In this room... we're gonna clear all. And then we're gonna go for... Resources, food, manufactured. Medicine. There we go. And we are going to go critical. So that means all the medicine comes over here. Now they should be... They should bring the medicine in here. Alright. Orts, how are you doing? We should probably treat him. Backshire should treat him. I don't know what he's doing. Where is he going? Healing Jensen. Okay. Yeah, take care of Jensen. Take care of our own people first. Good quality. Very good. Very good. Okay. Why are those off? Did I never turn those on, or did I remember to turn them off? Well, they're getting power, so... Oh, hold on a sec. We need more graves. Orts has developed an infection. Shoot. He might die. I might just let him die. Oh, Backshire's gonna heal him. Oh no, she's not. Should we try and heal this guy? We probably should. Yeah, go ahead and heal him. Um Prisoner medicine. Okay. It sucks because I have not been able to recruit anybody yet because they just keep dying on me. I'm too good at killing them. Oh, he's got another infection. He's screwed. Oh, that infection's minor. This is minor and untreated. Can my doctor treat him again? Yeah, I know you have to eat, but just treat the damn guy. Oh, never mind. Alright, what do we got here? Infection and infection. And he's having a mental break. He's punching a turtle. Alright, alright, doctoring, so, Bash, what are you doing? He's hauling stuff. Cloth. Yeah, he's hauling. Okay. He's just hauling, that's pretty cool. Is this all my medical stuff? Can I craft medical stuff? I'm gonna need more medical things. I gotta keep an eye on ships that are flying over the area. As a matter of fact... Bash, why don't you see if there's any ships flying over the area? Nope. Okay, let's turn that off then. Yep, he's dead. Damn, that's annoying. Alright, well, at least all my guys are okay. Jensen, we need people to construct. Who should be constructing? Well, you're hauling. Over hunting and cooking? Yeah, we still have 25 meals. We have no one to warden, so it doesn't matter. So we need someone to... Wait, what do we need someone to do? Oh yeah, build. Construction. Alright, Patch should be constructing. Alright, that's enough hauling for now. We need you to construct. Alright, you keep mining. I need that. Ugh. I just don't have any steel in the area, you know? Alright, why is he cook? Oh, he's cooking. Okay. So construction should be number one. Now he should make the graves. Not making the graves. Are those done? It's a blueprint. Why isn't he making them? Why isn't he making the graves? Bash? Is that something different than constructing? He's still hauling. Alright, let's give him a minute and see if he refreshes and goes after the grave. Oh, he's constructing. He's building the generator. Okay, that's fine. Okay. How many spots is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. So, where do I want this chokehold to be? Here? It's a good spot for a chokehold. Limestone? I don't think I can mine that out, can I? Nope. It's okay. Oh, I can mine it out. Interesting. All right, so structures. How are we on wood? Oh god, we're really good on wood. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, so I'm gonna put one right there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That'll come out. So we're gonna make this like this. We are going to sell this. We are going to go to sandbags, which is under security. Like this. And like this. Then we're gonna make a little sandbag area like that for my guys to hide behind when they're being attacked. And we'll do the same here. How many spots is that? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. There we go. It should be pretty good. It's not perfect, but... Alright, you know what, Jensen? I don't know why you're doing so much freaking hauling when there's construction to be done. A group of travelers are passing by. Okay, I don't care about that. Jensen, seriously? What's with the hauling? Oh, because that's not Jensen. There we go. Construction. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, a little less hauling. My bad. Looking at the wrong guy. Now, as long as they don't attack down here, it'll be okay. Alright, now let's see how that power's going. Okay, now these batteries should be really filling up. And they're not. Oh, they are filling up. And it's nighttime, which means... Oh, boy. Hold on. A group of pirates and the X-Men has arrived. They will prepare for a while. Okay. A military commission just... from the district is visiting. I don't care. And where are these guys going to attack from? Oh god, there's three. He's got a knife. She's got EMP grenades. Oh god damn it. R4 charged rifle. This is gonna suck. And you know what? I don't have my turrets built yet. Security. Turret. 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 Constructing construction. Wake up, people. Oh my god, I don't have the metal. I don't have the freaking metal. Oh, you're killing me. I'm in for a world of hurt. Let's get those sandbags made. How about hauling? Gonna haul the wrong stuff. It doesn't matter. I need to get some hauling done anyway. Oh, this is gonna be painful. And here comes the attack. Man, we are screwed. Got some kind of laser gun, man. shoot at. He's throwing grenades. Jensen, you gotta get out of there. Okay. Fire. Melee. What is? Does she have a weapon? I don't think this dude. Oh my god, she doesn't have a weapon. All right, what is that? EMP grenades. I don't care about those. It just stuns my things. I think and I hurt. Pick up that pistol. Oh, nice. All right, that worked out. Okay. You know what? Jensen is my only medic. Jensen isn't my medic. Okay. Pecho, why don't you capture? And you are dead. I thought there was three of them. I don't know. I don't know where the third one went. F. And do that. Capture. Okay. That poor turtle's locked in that room, and every time I capture someone and they go mad, they always attack the damn turtle. Alright. Bash is my healer. Let's get Bash up. Wait, are you hurt? Oh, barely. Can I prioritize? There's not a doctor. Okay. You're a doctor now. Heal him. Okay, treated. Good quality, poor quality, okay. Are you gonna heal him as well? Alright, let's go to him. I'd like to have one of these freaking guys live, you know? Prisoner gets medicine. We are really low on medicine, though. Yeah, we need everyone to do hauling. And we're gonna also have to mine out some more stuff up here. Orders, mine. Yeah, we really got kind of screwed with the steel. We need some more batteries too, eventually, but we're not gonna worry about that right now. How you doing, Marshall? You gonna live, bro? Did I remember to strip that person? No, I didn't. Where are they? Oh, here we go. Patch, why don't you strip? And strip. What the hell is that? Oh, an armor vest. We're gonna have to gear up our guys for sure. Alright, armored vest. Let's take a look at this armored vest. Flammability is 100%, max health, torso, neck. Alright, so we gotta give that to somebody. Let's give that to... I don't know. I guess it doesn't really matter. Let's give it to Jensen. Did Jensen put it on? Yeah, okay. What else do we have here? Armored vest, what is that? Who's my top guy? Who's my top shooting guy? Well, it's not Jensen. Alright, it's Bash. Alright, Bash. I want you to grab that laser weapon. Whatever the hell it is. Bash. Equip the charge rifle. Jensen is my melee person. Alright, so... No, Jensen's... yeah. Melee, but not very good at it. They have a plastic... A play steel knife. Plasteel knife? I don't know how to tell. There we go. Plasteel knife. Damage 9. Cooldown 1.67. Damage 9... 1.67. Damage 17. That seems pretty good. Yeah, grab the club. And Bash, you're gonna grab the helmet. Oh, the toque. It's fine. Who was the one that was all pissed off that they were naked? I don't remember. Hot, slept in the heat. Observed rotting corpse. Witnessed stranger's death. Here we go. Jensen needs clothes. Where are the pants? Okay, now you have pants on. Are you still pissed off about being naked? No. They're all just hot. Fair enough. We really need to put air conditioners in their rooms. We do not have the metal for that just yet. We need to continue hauling. Our food is also low, and it's 91% grown. So, growing is this person. So, let's put growing on 1. Hauling on 2. I'm not even crafting yet. Mining on 3. Construction on 3. How are you doing, Marshall? Still not being treated properly. I see. Bash? What's up? Overview, you're also a warden. Warden is number 1. Why isn't he... He's not being... They're not treating the left arm. Bash, why aren't you treating the left arm, bro? Prioritize... Strip? Maybe you can only heal him so much. Let's take a look at the left arm. Left arm slightly impaired. Gunshot improvised bleeding rate. I'm not sure why he won't heal him. Patch, can you heal him? Patch, patch, patch. Oh, Patch is doctoring his one as well. Prioritize. Clean blood. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I don't want her on healing, though. Okay, see, Marshall's getting an infection. Why? I don't understand why he's not being healed. Taking wounded prisoner, equipped a for taking wounded prisoner Marshall. I'm not sure what that means. He's gonna heal him? Talking. Sorry. No, that's taking. Putting him in the bed. Healing. Okay, he's gotta put him in the bed before he can heal him. Is that the infection? Untreated. And treat the damn infection! I don't get it. I've had them treat infections before. I don't know why they're not treating the infection. Maybe... I don't know. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. Maybe I'll cut off his arm. We'll see. Alright, I have not been paying proper attention to the... I have not been paying proper attention to the ships, like, flying around, and I really need to get more health kits. So, let's see who's got social. 6. Okay, Bash is the social. Nope, there's nobody to call. Damn it. Oh, look at Marshall. I think he's fully healed. All right, Marshall is good except for a minor infection. So that's good. So we'll see if we can go with that. I'd really love to recruit Marshall. Actually, before we do that, before we go, let's take a look at his the character. Melee, shooting, mining. Yeah, not a great character, but still, it'd be nice to have another hand around the house, around the base. All right, guys, that's going to do it for part 6, and we'll see you next time for part 7. Till then, take it easy.